Alright, welcome back. So let's go ahead and continue onwards with, this place. Or actually, Deuce. Oh, yeah. Okay, what was over here? Oh. I'm actually glad that there's an inn located on the tower, which is odd, but interesting at the same time. Ooh, more money, nice. All right. Dang. Okay, so this one goes up. I wanna know what else is on this floor. Without, you know, falling off. Oh. Another... Really? Whatever. Oh. An empty room. Common thing, really. God damn it. And another staircase. Okay. Thank you. Come on. Really? Okay. Yeah. Okay. That's the only one I had to really worry about. Okay, there's going up. Oh, there is a way into the room. Oh. Okay. Good. In case I needed more items, which I might do. Interesting they have two different attacking animations. Then again, the regular slime monsters would have been a decent example of that. Oh. Okay, that was the thing. Oh, wait, wrong one. Stubborn. Okay. I'm just giving that to her. I'm not actually having her use it. I want to check this staircase up here, because why not? Oh, okay. Awesome. That's where that, that's how you get there. Interesting. Oh. Fun. Bunnies. Oh, whatever. Ah, more rabbits. Come on. You know, I would be kind of surprised if they just left hidden items on the tower. About that anymore. Alright, checked here. Oh, wait, whoa, okay, never mind. What was this? No, wait, that was, the guy who gave me the thief key, wasn't it? Yeah, but there was a staircase I didn't go down. So it's gonna be worth going into. Checking. That's it? Okay. I was actually kind of expecting a boss. But I get the... Come on. Get the key... I get the thief's key. It's the first actual item. Interesting. Hey, finally, a new medal. Might as well. Thank you. Okay, so there were two places to go in this in the underground system. This wasn't one of them. Well, wait, it was, because the one on the north led me somewhere else. That's what it was. Well, the northeast area of this underground passage. Come on. Okay. Summon the dwarf kingdom, I take it? Wait. Oh, okay. Different, different construction than what I thought it was. She's right outside. Huh, interesting. Unless I'm back home. Yep, I'm back home. Never mind. At least now I don't have the key to that. I do have this one. The smart book. I'll remember to grab that. Well, since I'm back home, might as well go ahead and save. Make a regular save here. Well, that was kind of unexpected, in a way. Well, I guess, maybe. Oh. Okay. Oh, now they have, how many do I have? Two? Oh, I do have, oh yeah, I forgot the last, okay, never mind. I won't have to do as much backtracking to this place. It was to the north. west, I think it was? I want to say there was one more area. But I'm not completely... Oh, goodbye. I don't remember if there was no. Okay, you know what? I'm curious. What was down this path to the left? Was it just the one, staircase? Yeah, it was just the one staircase. Okay. Let's move on to the next area, or not, because there's another fight. Oh no. Interesting. Or is it? Oh, hey, a new medal. That was worth it. Oh, there is a town, village nearby. With the magic bomb. Unavailable. Okay, unable. Which means someone else that I can make can. no, not yet. Yes, I will. It smells spring, huh? No, wait, never. I was thinking there was the same place from the first game. That was a... What was it, a grave? Yeah, that was a grave. Oh, you can use a new weapon! And new armor. Oh, that looks nice. I'll worry about equipping Tina first. Okay, so I have two medals. I don't have enough. Okay. What? That's actually kind of funny. Oh no! Oh wait, wait, wait. Ah, sweet! Yeah, I did. It's called Give Me a Tiny Medal. Now I'm up to four. Hey! Oh, wait, never mind. I was gonna say, hey, it's the usual, spot to save. I mean, at least in the later games, it is the usual spot to sit. What the hell? Okay. Okay. Muscle. I'm gonna look up and see what... if there are any stat changes with these books. I could swear there. My recording decided to kick the bucket, but it let me save it. Weird. Anyways, there's nothing else here, but there is something back in Aeliahan. So, next time, I will be back at Aeliahan at nighttime. So, thank you for watching. Oh, you know what? I'm gonna go ahead and record. Anyways, thank you for watching. Hope to see you again next time. But until then, folks, goodbye!